here on this flight, so thank you.
Mr. Tachikawa?
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Today, I was very delighted to hear that the Space Shuttle Endeavour was successfully launched and injected into the planet orbit. Endeavour carries the experimental logistics module pressurized section of the Japanese experiment module Kibo, which has been developed by JAXA. This mission is memorable as it is the first of three scheduled flights for delivering the Japanese experiment module Kibo. In addition, JAXA astronaut Takao Doi is aboard Endeavour as a mission specialist to assemble Kibo. We hope that he will fulfill his mission by demonstrating his knowledge and skill that have been acquired through NASA training. This flight is also an extremely significant first step for Japan's future manned space utilization plan, which evolves around the International Space Station project. With this flight, I believe that we finally became a real partner of the ISS project, not just one of the members on the list, after 20-some years of effort in the project. Furthermore, the flight will help broaden our understanding and further accumulate experience for our future manned space activity plan, including the next launch of the Kibo pressurized module. I sincerely hope that the mission will be successfully achieved and that Endeavour will come home safely. Finally, I would like to express my profound appreciation to NASA and all other international and domestic organizations, as well as people who have been helping and supporting us to make it possible for the Kibo experimental logistic module pressurized section and astronaut Doi to be aboard the Space Shuttle Endeavour. At the same time, I would like to ask for your continued support. Thank you very much.
Let me start by thanking NASA and congratulating them and JAXA on a successful launch. Many Canadians have turned out for this morning's launch. They were here with us. I can tell you that they are excited and they are extremely proud. Including in that group is the minister of the Minister of Industry Canada and the minister responsible for Canadian Space Agency, the Honorable Jim Prentice, who was here to witness this morning's magnificent launch. On behalf of the Canadian Space Agency, I'd like to say what an honor it is to be here with all of you this morning and with our international partners.